are going to know about single pole common circuit breaker, which is used in grinders, mixers instead of fuse. It is also called grinder overload protector switch or mixers reset switch. It will support up to 750 watt motor. It is a device nowadays often used in the place of fuse to protect electrical equipments from damage. When the current exceeds a desired value, as in short circuiting, it opens the circuit by means of coil that automatically separates contact when current reaches a certain value. Grinder overload protector circuit automatically turn off or tripped. The motor in the case of overheating or overcurrent. Circuit breaker, no need of replacing fuse or fuse wire. It is a resettable switch in that everyone can easily operate. When pressing this switch, restores normal operations. Thank you. If you like this video, please subscribe. Thank you.